Did it. Yeah. Going the wrong way or no?
No, we're
the
wrong way.
Yeah.
Yeah,
dude, I'm super down. Are you? Mount Carbon. I did not expect to see a golf course on the other side of this. What? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But we'll come to the main into the forest, which is really fun because forest is
hell yeah. More. Hey.
Hi.
Hello.
Am I almost to the top?
Oh yeah, you're getting pretty close.
Right.
You got this.
Thank you.
did the full barrel. God. Horseshit City. Oh my God. Woo! The horse shit adds like a new level of technicality. That was sick. All right, so that was our ride at Bear Creek Regional Park in Colorado Springs. It was a pretty awesome ride. As you guys saw, the views from that flat top were fantastic. The one thing I will say is it wasn't the best place to be on a full suspension mountain bike. We did see other people on full suspension mountain bikes, and the descent definitely merits it, but the place overall is pretty flat. There's not a lot of obstacles. I'd say that like definitely cross country, or I would even say maybe it'd be a good place to bring a fat bike because it was sandy, but having that rigid platform would be really nice. Yeah, but, with that being said, if you're in the area, it's definitely worth checking out, especially if you like scenic views and you want to get a good climb in. All right, you know the deal. If you liked the video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. If you haven't, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video.